All right, Pete, like I said, the anchor hole is going to be a little bit bigger. So what I'm going to do is demonstrate that you can install another anchor in that same hole. And there we go. The twist nut just twists off. That's 60 foot-pounds or thereabouts. And the anchor's tight. Just use the same hole. So this way, it's, you can get it out if you need to. Hopefully, there won't be that many of them anyway. But that's the process. Call me if you need me.